Now, with the country's population aging rapidly, the number of senior citizens suffering from various types of dementia is on the rise here in South Korea. However, in a potential breakthrough, local researchers have found that mature silkworms could be used to help prevent and treat Alzheimer's disease. Park Se-young with this report.
A fully grown silkworm is rich in proteins, amino acids, omega-3 fatty acids, and other things that your body needs. Korean researchers made powder using freeze-dried mature silkworms and gave it to mice with Alzheimer's DNA. In the mice that were treated with the powder, the Alzheimer's disease didn't worsen. They had much better spatial memory and postural control. The mice were also more curious, less aggressive, and got along better with other mice.
In mice with Alzheimer's disease, we found that the treatment improved memory and increased sociability and curiosity for new things.
The researchers say eating about 3 to 5 grams of silkworm powder a day can help prevent healthy people from getting Alzheimer's disease.
The demand for mature silkworm is expected to rise with its confirmed effects for Alzheimer's prevention. We will do our best to expand the number of farms with production techniques.
In 2018, about 10% of people aged 65 and over were diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease in Korea. The study is expected to draw lots of attention amid the need for new ways to prevent and treat Alzheimer's. Park Se-young, Arirang News.